Hello everyone, I'm Zantor, and welcome back for more Skyrim. Let's go and kill the leader of the Mother Moss Cavern. But of course, we're in Whiterun, so we need to actually do a fair bit of exploring. So, let's go on our massive road trip. So, we are bringing Lydia along for the adventure, just to see, you know, what's going on. And yeah, we need to make our way all the way there, which I don't know how long it's going to take, but it's going to take a long while. So, buckle your seatbelts in, lads. Right, so how do we want to do this? So we've got to head towards the Western Watchtower and just keep going past that. Now my strategy for this is going to be to follow the edge of the mountain, so going all the way around here. Then either cut through this little bit or go around. It just depends on what's over there. So let's start out. So we've got to keep going this way towards the Western Watchtower. We're going to see what we can find. Right, here is the Western Watchtower, and this is the mountain right here. That means we've got to keep on going along the edge of the mountain, just along here, until the map tells us to stop. That's how we see it, really. But yeah, I'm enjoying the series so far. It's pretty good. It's a bit difficult to do in sort of, I don't know, scheduling. When I say scheduling, I mean sort of what's going to happen in every video. Because I never know how long a certain area or a certain thing is going to be. Like, for example, that last cave, I didn't realise that I was, like, 50 minutes at the time of recording that video. Which means it was a bit weird. But yeah, it's just very, I don't know how to put it, difficult to sort out in terms of what to have in the video. But I think the way I'm going to do it now is just almost have a timer. I'm not actually going to have a timer, but I've got like a built-in timer into my brain. And I'm probably just going to try and use that. I'll use a built-in timer in my brain to try and sort out, you know, how long it would take for a video to be. And I mean, either way, I always get at least like 8 minutes out of the video. I mean, that's sort of what I really want the minimum to be. But ideally, I want videos around like 15 minutes. Because that, in my opinion, is the best length for videos. Also from what I've heard as well. And it looks like we've got some wolves up here, so we may have some guests. Yes, we do. But yeah, that's sort of the thing I want to know. Like, how on earth I schedule my videos properly. And, you know, sort them all out. Because that's another thing as well, like, talking about scheduling and stuff. It's not necessarily just in the video itself. It's the fact that currently I'm doing like one video every other day, so every 2 days I have a video up, which as you know, decent as that may sound, you know, and it provides me for a bit of work, but my problem is that it means that I'm barely playing the games that I want to play anymore. Wow, who just killed that? Did Lydia do that? That was a bit weird. Some wolves just appeared, and yeah, but anyway, yeah, that's the thing. Like, I want to have a schedule where it means I have to like constantly put work into videos. But the thing is, if I do every single day, it'll mean I won't have time to do anything else. Like, I want it to be where I have time to do other things as well, but also make videos. So I've been thinking of a new sort of schedule for my videos, sort of like so two videos, then one day off, two videos, then one day off, two videos, then one day off. Now not necessarily like in a row, but like, I don't know, like 2 days with videos and then one day without a video, if you see what I mean. That's how I want to put it. I'm not sure whether that would work. I'm not sure how that is, because at the moment it feels like I'm barely making anything. And I think this is the way we've got to go, actually. Riften is this way. I'm assuming Riften's where we got to go. I'll just have a look on the map and see where we are. Wow, yeah, I mean, I've got to say, that took a lot less time than I thought it would take. But let's head up this way and see what we've got. Because it says that Riften is this way, and, you know, we might as well explore Riften while we're here as well. Because Riften sounds like a cool place. I'm sure there's lots of good dudes there. But a part of this game as well is exploring, of course, just a bit like my No Man's Sky series, which also is going fairly well. I know for a fact, though, that it will be at least 200 videos, that series in total, and I'm already up to about 50. I'm around 50 in actual recording terms, and this is a very nice road. jeez, this is nice. Because it's like, it's not snowy, it's just sunny. It's like spring and summer has finally arrived. So nice, so nice. And I've never been here before. Like, I've played a little bit of Skyrim, but not this much is all I'm saying. I played enough to know like what the basics of the game is about and stuff, but I haven't played this much, and I'm assuming this is the road we go on as well. Because it's kind of weird, because they have loads of little roads all over the place. Oh, hello, little fox. Hello. But yeah, the little roads just make the game what it is. Moss Mother Cavern. So we're here. We're, like, officially here at this cave. What do you need help with? What do you want? All right, fine. We'll just walk into the Moss Mother Cave and see what we can do. Talking about moss, I've been watching the IT Crowd recently, the program. Where one of the characters is actually called Moss. So that's quite strange. Steel mace. Now, I've been thinking of using a mace. Now, it does a lot more damage, but I don't know whether I want to or not. Because I more than anything, I would prefer a sword. But I don't know whether I should go with a mace. I'm not sure. I'm going to take it, just in case I change my mind. Oh my goodness, what the hell is that? It is a tree monster. Oh my god. It regens health. I stabbed his face in. Oh my god, that thing took half of my health. Am I ready for this place? I don't think I am. Oh dear. I'm gonna have a go, but there's a huge chance I might die. And I don't like the sound of dying. You know, dying isn't a thing I wanna do. Oh my god, there's a bear. There is a bear. Take it out, Lydia. Come on, kill it, Lydia. Do your thing. Come on, kill it. Why is it after me? What have I done? Bam! Stab! Yeah! Oh, I sliced his face. I done it. That is bear number two. Okay, jeez. Right then. What is next? Ah, there's a tree monster again. Oh, I got a critical strike on him. Does that mean... Is that good? I'm going to use an item quickly. A potion. So that's the thing with the Spriggans by the looks of it. Spriggans, like, are good at regenerating health. But I got a critical strike on him. Oh, did I kill him? I killed him. Nice, I did it. Wow, I killed a Spriggan. I got some taproot. I did it. I did the quest. Lydia, you okay? Oh, jeez, you're low health, aren't you? Well, we did it. We actually completed the quest, apparently. I thought this was going to be like a massive adventure that took us into another cave that, like, took forever to do. But nothing of the sort, really. And I want to take damage to another Spriggan. I want to kill another one. I stabbed it again. And the reason I'm doing this is just to get some more experience in, like, one-handed weapons and stuff. Because, you know, it's always good to do that. And there's a chest. Aha! 75 gold. Amulet of Dibella, which is speechcraft, apparently. So speechcraft, does that just increase, like, your speech and how you can get deals and stuff? Because that's what speech is apparently for. Like, speech will just affect the way that you get, like, deals when you're selling stuff. But I don't know. Hanging moss, let's harvest. Ooh, an iron battle axe, a hide shield. I knew there'd be something in the water down here, you know? I knew there'd be something. There's nothing behind the waterfall. Well, 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 that is strange. You know, there's always something behind a waterfall in this game. Not necessarily this game, but in most games, there's usually stuff behind waterfalls. Well, you know, that was, I don't know how to say it, really. That took a lot less time than I thought it would do, you know? It was a very quick quest. Very quick. Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh, he died. Oh. Oh, dear. That guy's dead. Well, that's great, isn't it? So, apparently, to complete the quest, we've got to go back to Farkas over here. But what I want to do is I want to explore this Riften place. Where is Riften? Oh, it's that fox again. Look at him. So adorable. But yeah, it said that Riften was this way, so if we keep walking this way, will we eventually find it? I want to do some exploring. Oh, look, there's cottages and stuff. Is this Riften? I have to say, though, I mean, Riften sounds a lot more... How should I put it? Cool and like a big city rather than just a mill. Half Moon discovered. Half Moon Mill. Found a miller's. Oh, the millers aren't in at the moment. We could do stuff. We could could steal their like entire workload and everything. You know, if I were to buy a house in this game anywhere, it would be here, because this is cool. Look, you've got like a massive view of the lake and the river over here. You've got like a little tool shed, you've got a mill. Oh, there's a person in the mill. That's kind of cool. Oh, you've got a beautiful looking house, which has some dead things in it. What? We can use a lumber mill? How? How on earth would you use a lumber mill in this game? That's weird. So apparently now we're going down to where Falkreath is, but I don't want to do that. I want to go back to Farkas. So let's go. Let's fast travel, because, you know, fast traveling is cheaty, and I don't like it. But I'm going to do it anyway, because, you know, it's a long walk back. And it's not actually that long, but, you know, I might as well. Oh, and it's nighttime, so where is he? Oh, this guy. A vampire. Oh, I killed him. He's a vampire. Ooh, vampire dust. This is the guy we need to talk to. Hello, Farkas. I'm taking care of the problem. 100 gold. Awesome. I'm looking for work. Skjor was looking for work. Okay. Hello, Skjor. You wanted to see me. The Underforge. Ooh. So he's going to walk us to this hidden place that we're not supposed to go to. All right, then. Are we really going to be walking this slow the entire way there? Well, this is going to be dull. I like how you can actually walk at their speed. Shows you how slow they actually are. Like, in real life, I walk like this. That's my walking speed. And I know where they're going. They're going up here because this is where Yorland works. I am prepared. Oh, okay. This is some sort of hidden door. That's so cool. I did not know that thing existed. Wow. Ooh. Can I become a vampire? Or, like, some sort of wolf? Can I do that? I want to become a werewolf. Can I be a werewolf in this game? That'd be so cool. I can become a werewolf. Oh my god. That is amazing. Dude, this is some weird satanic stuff here. Look at that. Oh my god, wolf blood. Jeez. Oh my god. Let's use this. Let's drink the blood of a werewolf. Beast form activated. Oh my god, I am a werewolf. That is so cool. Where do I go? What do I do? Are we supposed to be doing this? Oh? We're not a werewolf anymore. I did it. I think. Did I do it? I don't know if I did it or not.
Are you awake?
What? Where am I? So the question is, how do I become a werewolf, like, on command? Is there a way of doing it? So this is the place we've got to get and, like, slay all the dudes in, isn't it? Gallows Rock discovered. Okay. So how do I turn into a werewolf? Can someone tell me how to become a werewolf? I want to be a werewolf again. Critical strike, nice. Oh, I stabbed him. I don't know why I have to be a werewolf to kill all these guys. These guys are easy. Right, let's go inside of this place. Let's take them all out. Kill them all. Let's pull the chain. Let's slay them all. Yeah. Oh, I stabbed. Oh, that was painful. That was painful to see. I sort of uppercutted him. Oh, grilled chicken breast. Yum. Oh my god, there's a skeever. That scared me half to death. Oh, I somehow killed them. I used their own trap against them. Suck it. I don't know where I'm going in this place. It's so massive. There's so much stuff here. Critical strike. Nice. Heavy armor increase. Nice. Oh, I reached level 9. I did it. Hang on. Let's level up. I'm going to increase it in stamina this time. And I'm going to go into smithing because I want to learn how to improve steel stuff. Yeah, let's do the 60% more damage thing for the one-handed weapons. That's pretty cool. Bam. So we do even more damage with one-handed weapons now. That's pretty cool. Blockers increase as well. We're leveling up all over the place today. No, I'm low on health. Ah! Hang on, let's heal up quickly. I do not want to die. I want to go as long as I can without dying in this game. Oh, I did it. That's good. That's good. I'm alright. I'm still alive, as the lady in Portal says. Okay, what's through here then? Aha, lockpicking has increased as well. Everything's increasing today. Like, what's going on? I've just realized we're at 4,000 gold, so I mean, we're getting a lot closer to doing what we want to do. We want to buy a house, and we're getting close to it. What's down here, then? Ooh, we're getting close. The leader is tricky. The skinner. Because he skins them. I'm guessing. Oh, that's the guy. Krev the Skinner. Wouldn't it be ironic if we killed him as a werewolf? Get a critical strike on him. Blocking doesn't do anything. Run. I'm running back. I'm holding back. I'm using logic to my advantage here. Oh, I did it. I killed him. I killed the werewolf slayer. Oh, and it's just a loading screen now. What's going on? I'm so confused. What's going on? We're going through the same place again. What? What happened? It's like the game like reversed in time or something. What's this? What? Why? What happened? The game just went back to where it was. There's a grilled chicken breast again. I have like no gold anymore. What's going on? That's so weird. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to cut until where I got to and see what happens. Because that's unfair. Unless I died. Did I die? I don't think I died. Leveled up again, which is the same level. I'm going to go into stamina again. I'm going to get the same one. I'm picking exactly the same, okay? Nothing's going to change. I'm alright. I healed. I'm cool. You're going to die today, fool. I still don't know how you become a werewolf. 109 gold. Jeez, he had a lot on him. And there's a chest here. What's inside here? Is it something good? 87 gold. Well, well, well. That's pretty good. What? They killed Skyr. What? How do you know that? Oh, we've done it. We've done the quest. We've got to do another quest now. Steal the plans from Fort Fellhammer. Okay, cool. And of course, there's probably going to be a very convenient exit just around this corner right here, isn't there? Of course there is. Of course there is. Like, we're right at the beginning again. And let's go. Let's head out of this place because we've done it. We've finished the quest. Hell yeah. I know this has been a fairly long video, but oh well. That's fine. But yes, anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please rate, comment, favorite, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video of Skyrim. We're going to be doing some more quests. I don't know exactly what we're going to be doing, but we're going to be doing some more. I don't know what those quests will be, but I'll find out. I'll do something. So, goodbye.